Welcome to Mystics MMOs. I'm your host, Mystic Raven. All right, so I have a new mic. I'm testing it, checking it out. I just set it up. It's a boom mic. I had to play around with mute options because since it's a boom mic, it's ported straight in. So I'm going to be, taking a look after the stream to see how well the game sound is due to the voice sound, and then I'll make my adjustments. But nevertheless, the only way you actually get to see it is trying it and then reviewing it, right? So my daughter has a boom mic. I've worked with boom mics before, obviously, but each one performs slightly different, and you know, we'll see. Gotta get that buff going on. So I hope I sound okay. The thing about this mic though, it's gonna pick up like background noise a lot easier because, well, it's a boom mic. But I hope it's not too distracting. That's why I like headset mics, but the new headset I got, I don't like the mic on it. So I was like, well, we'll just set it up. Now, I did like how I set it up. It's not in my face. It's not off to the side. It's above my monitor. I can see the little black thing slightly above my head. But other than that, it's pretty good. How sensitive it is another question. All right. Let's pick this one up. And I'll do the helping hand because I'm going to getting that anyways. Oh, it reminds me, I got some stuff to drop off. I don't need the casting earrings, I know that for sure. Don't need that one. All of this can go. Right, wait. Yeah. Pretty good for now. Probably get rid of that one. Nope. Won't get all the marks for it. Better. All right, so let's queue some up and let's make some runs happen. Less than 5 minutes. Gonna check my retainers. All right. There we go. Let's go. Eat my food. God, I hate this dude. I really hate this dude. Fuck. Pick him up. Get away from each other on the stack. So screwed. Nothing I can do. Just take it. Take it. There was nowhere to go. Nowhere. Spread out. Why is that healer right there? Move. Before I die. Move. You gotta move so I can chase you out. Good. I didn't have anywhere to hide. One of the healers. I am trying to get a couple of those pieces. All right. All right. Next step. Is the adventure complete? Oh. So we still got quite a while. That was for me when I logged in the PS, is why. That out. Do a trial. Awesome. Oh my god, this is gonna be the shit. I haven't been in here for a minute. God, I love this game. I love this game. God.
at least.
I saw that coming.
Perish.
We're screwed. Damn it. I'm the last man standing. 43% left. This one's a bitch. Just let it go. This one is a bitch. It's hard. Well, it's hard mode, so you know it's not. At least it's not expert. Holy sheep! Got slopped. Wow. Come on. Watch it. God, I love it.
Unyielding of the earth.
If you want to stand in front of that gun, be my guest. Somebody got knocked off. Get away from that side.
I am invincible.
Suck it, bitch.
Oh, yeah.
GG. Hell yeah. Chrissy, what's up? That box looks badass, doesn't he? He is badass. I love that boss fight. I love that trial. I love it. He is so badass. By the way, Chrissy, how do I sound? Do I sound okay? Can you hear me? Just making sure. Making sure if everybody can hear me. It says that you guys should be able to hear me, so I checked it earlier. I'm a little apprehensive, you know, new mic, sucks, but, you know, healer, I do gotta do that later. Depending on which dungeon I get, I should be able to get at least another, run or two in. Yeah, you can hear me? Good, 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 good. Yeah, that boss is one of my... That's why I love this game. This is why. It's like, when I go in, like, the boss fights can be challenging, right? And that one was hard mode. But, like, extreme even goes up. And you've been here. You know what it's like. But when you look at the visual and the mechanics, and you're like, it is stunning. It is amazing. Like, the visual graphics and, oh my god, the eye candy. I can't get enough of it. I think that's why I'm so drawn to it. It has a very good, I'm involved in the story. You know, I'm not as involved as some. But, I have my own theories about the, you know, the story progression. So I'm involved with that. I'm involved with, you know, the mechanics, the visual, it's, you know, the jobs. There's so many different elements and layers to this game that I'm just enjoying. Now, does that mean it's like for everybody? I don't think so, because a lot of people, like the PvP, like I wish the PvP was better. I keep saying that. I really do. But, you know, you can't have everything, I guess. I mean, we wish, but... Oh, wrong one. No, I really enjoy that boss fight. I love the boss fights in this game. That's why I think with performance in eye candy, I think I'm spoiled. Like, you know, I could definitely get into other games, but when it comes to the amount of eye candy they deliver, and the performance is just top notch for me. And that's what I'm paying for. I'm paying for quality of content and performance. At the end of the day, that's what I want to pay for. I don't want to pay for something that's just meh. You know, it's like, oh, it's good, but it could be better. This might be my last run. So, because I got to leave again. That's what my... Okay, cool deal. Come on, man. Down here, you bastard. This fucking dick. I hate this thing. That's why I gotta pop his balloon. I was wondering, I'm like, why isn't this dude coming down? No way, man. Is this real? Thank you. know why I passed that. Would you ever run ninja? Hell yeah, I would run ninja. I'm trying to level a ninja, but I got my dragoon's got to come first. But yeah, I have a level 24 rogue, 25 rogue, close to being a ninja. Ninjas are like really good support DPS. Like really damn good support DPS. Like they are definitely, you know, sought after. And that's one thing I like about it. It has that rogue feeling, but it's very, you know, prized because of the buffs. Now, I'm hoping the Shadowbringers didn't, like, change that. Because ninjas definitely were very, you know, prized in raids and 24-mans and stuff. Delay. Like I said, it's the small things in this game that just it's got me hooked. Like the embers, like floating around on the screen, so cool. The sound of the, you know, the sound effects, the vision, just so many things. Dude, why are you guys all, like, right there? probably keep your back against the wall. Make sure you know where you're going, where you're DPSing. Why is it always the fucking red mages? It's always the red mages. Always. Oh shit. Did somebody get the air stone? No. What the hell? How does DPS... Thank you. Give me that. Go. Thank you. So nice. I was trying to level a ninja before I gave up on the game for reasons you know, right? Any other classes you want to level? What does a blue mage do again? Blue mage is a caster, but it's a limited job. So it's 10 levels behind max, right? And so if you use the blue mage, you have to have a pre-made group to take in a dungeon or use it for squad. Second. Yeah, I'm gonna have to switch that. Make sure, yep, okay. Stack. Oh my God. I gotta leave after this. I thought I was gonna have to. Why is the samurai on his side instead of on his back? Where we're gonna get screwed, dude, move over. Dude, stop, stop, stop. Got him. I'm gonna give it up to the healer. All right. Yeah, no, the jobs, so what are the classes, would I like to level? I want to level them all, but the way I'm working it now, I'm going, okay. So I'm trying to level my crafting as well when I'm in between time, which is very time consuming. But right now, I'm trying to finish off my Paladin, my White Mage, and my Dragoon. Then I still need to get Monk. I'm going to do Monk before Black Mage. I know Black Mage is like a lot of people's favorites, but the Monk looks so good right now. Like, I think the Monk is going to be sitting in a nice spot as far as like selfish DPS, but will it, you know, adhere to the meta? You know, that's a whole different beast than when we're talking about, you know, adapting meta. But, you know, for me personally, I think the Monk changes look really compelling. I have a 28 rogue about to be a ninja, and I still need to get my bard leveled. But black mage I'm saving for last. So I've been pretty, and blue mage I'm probably saving the last. Actually, blue's got a lot of things that takes into. Yeah, monk at first, the monk damage isn't the problem. It's maintaining the grease lightning stacks. And then they upped it to a 4 stack, but I think it only applies at level 70. Because the problem with Monk is when Grease Lightning drops off, the DPS starts going down. But if the Monk maintains Grease Lightning more frequently, the DPS just is off the charts. So, and I like the Monk combos. I like the AoE configuration for the Monk. I think the Monk looks really cool. Samurai is my favorite job, my favorite DPS job. Followed up by Red Mage. So, melee, I'd say Sam's my favorite so far, followed by Red Mage. My favorite tank, it's kind of hard. I'm more accustomed to playing the Warrior, but I'm adjusting to Paladin pretty nice. My favorite healer is the Astrologian, but Scholar is a nice flex healer. So, one of my friends used to run Monk. He would out DPS the tank. Well, yeah, he should out DPS the tank. Should. Tanks shouldn't deal as much damage. We're actually getting a slight nerf to the DPS because they're taking away like the other stance. We're only going to have one stance. So that extra DPS boost is no longer applied. So tanks actually kind of got a nerf, but everybody wants to talk about healers. Healer DPS going down, but so did tank. So, which I'm not too worried about. Anyways, I got to get going. Chrissy, thank you for stopping in. I really, once again, I'm having a blast. I think I'm almost level 65 with this tune. But once again, thank you so much. I'm Mystic Raven. This is Mystic's MMOs. As always, thank you. And have a nice day.